Bionic vision, meantime, on the Health Watch today, a growing number of people who were once blind can now see with the help of a bionic eye implant.
Health reporter Stephanie Stahl is here to explain.
Pretty incredible, yeah. Ladies, I gotta tell you. You know, it seems kind of like science fiction, but bionic eye technology is bringing the world into better focus for some people who are blind.
It's not actual vision, it's what they call artificial vision.
Every day, Anthony Andertolo puts on his gear, leaves his home and rides public transportation to his job. Anthony has retinitis pigmentosa. He began to lose his vision in his teens.
Once everything is black, you know, for many, many years, that was it.
For 20 years, he lived in blackness until he received a bionic eye. This animation from the developer shows how it works. A tiny camera in the glasses sends images to a wearable computer. The images are processed and sent wirelessly to an implant on the eye.
It's really a marriage of technology, microelectronics, wireless technology, Bluetooth, wireless communication, and tissues.
I don't see things the way other people do. I see everything in different flashes, lights, shapes.
It's more of a cloudy black and white vision.
I can tell the difference between a car or a bus or a truck. I can't tell you what make the car is.
That helps him navigate life more safely.
And I can see that they have some tables set up, and this is really a difficult place to navigate.
I have my hope back. Once I lost my sight, I was resigned to be blind for the rest of my life. I'm not resigned to that anymore. You know, I believe if I can live long enough, I'll be able to see, a lot of beautiful things.
Wow, seeing beautiful things. Now, the developer of the bionic eye is now working on the next generation with faster processing and sharper images, and they are hoping to someday make it available to patients who have other forms of blindness. We should also tell you that Will's Eye here in Philadelphia was among the first in the country to test and use this bionic eye.
Not surprising, right?
Amazing.
But it just makes you realize that we can take for granted something like seeing. Yeah. You know, that's amazing. All right, Steph, thanks.
All right, Lauren is along.